Like, for real, for real. These are y'all opinions. These are my opinions. So don't get mad at what you hear and what you see, okay? Man, if DMV had a shade room, I would be all over it because of what I'm about to say in my mouth. What up, guys? It's your girl, Official Pinky, back at again with another brand new video. And today, as you can see from the title that I put up, we're doing unpopular opinions just in general, and I put in parentheses on my social media, DMV edition. So let's get into the video, and yeah. People who live in Bowie aren't real trappers. I can agree with this because I don't understand how you are a trapper and your mother and or father is a doctor or a lawyer and you live in a single family house. But I don't know what's going on in your family, you know? You might have to make some extra money, but people think that fake trapping is the way to go. But hey, if that's what you wanna do, I'm not even gonna support it. If that's what you wanna do, that's what you wanna do. Mumbo sauce don't hit.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
As a DC native, I kind of take personal offense to that, but that's your opinion though. But mumbo sauce, wherever you're getting it at, it must not hit though. In my personal opinion, I feel like mumbo sauce with your chicken and with your french fries that you get it from like the Chinese store, I think it tastes really, really good. Other people might not, but in my personal opinion, I feel like mumbo sauce hits really well. Bubble coats are not it. I just feel as though I see it so much. Bubble coats to me now are like the Helly Hensons. We always, in the DMV, you always have that starter kit, like that DMV starter kit with a Helly Henson and a beanie and some New Balances. Now it's with a bubble coat and New Balances and a beanie on your head. I don't know how like bubble coats became so relevant in the DMV, but it has. I don't know, but I see it everywhere to the point it's the new Helly Hansen to me. Youngboy is not the greatest rapper. Youngboy is a good rapper to me personally. He's not the greatest rapper of all time. Dave & Buster's is expensive. A drink there costs $5.
Let me tell you something.
Okay, this person that commented this, I'm not even gonna hold you. I don't know why, but every single time you go to David Buster's, downtown Silver Spring, Upper Marlboro, Orlando, anywhere you go, David Buster's in DC, Maryland, and or Virginia, it's expensive as heck. I go down to North Carolina sometimes for a competition, and their drinks cost like $2. I think everything's cheaper down south, but they tax it sometimes. It's like ridiculous. One is nobody support each other in the DMV. I can agree with this one. Everyone in the DMV is to themselves, personally. I just feel as though it's sad. There's so many artists out here that are actually really good and people don't support each other. It's crazy, like, and everyone just asks for a repost and a retweet and that is it. People that hate on each other in the DMV is like so sad and it's like really toxic and it's horrible. Don't go to Baltimore or Wardolph. Next caller.
In Georgia. Next caller! Next caller! Next caller!
Zan-Man is trash.
Zan-Man is trash.
Zan-Man is trash.
I think I like probably two or three songs. One of the songs is it got made out of a TikTok, you know? In my personal opinion, I only like two or three songs for Zan-Man. I don't really...
I can't get jiggy with it, man. I just can't get jiggy with it. It's not
my cup of tea. It's not my flavor at all. I like Young Manny better than I do like Zan Man, but That man might be a cool person. I'm not even gonna hold you. He might be a really cool person. I can't with his music. I'm sorry. I really can't. Virginia ain't a part of the DMV. Virginia, okay, some parts of Virginia isn't a part of the DMV. It's like some parts of Maryland isn't a part of the DMV. Everyone can agree on this one. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Everyone can agree on this one. We only use Virginia part of the DMV for their mall. For their mall. If you're saying anything less than that, you're lying to yourself. We only use Virginia for their mall. We drive into Virginia for their mall. And then we come back. Like, there's nothing else. And PG is the best county. I'm just let that sit there. I don't know why everyone believes they can rap. Now, I don't know if it is just us, but, I feel like every other week I get a SoundCloud or a mixtape of somebody's music, and some of them are really good and I do post them on my social media. Others, I think that's just the wave people are on right now. I feel like they just can rap because they can rhyme. Some of them can't even rhyme to save their breath, and some of them don't have rhythm. But you know, that's them. Swipey and Big Flock is the reason why DMV rap is how it is. There's called a DMV flow, and we say it's trap. We say that Swipey and Big Flock has paved the way for the DMV trap music. I can say that, the DMV flow, because my personal opinion, they were the first two people I actually heard with that type of flow besides Shy Glizzy. Shy Glizzy was the only person I knew from the DMV that had a certain type of flow. But Swipey and Big Flock were the only two people I could actually say that was actual trap music. Kesha. Yeah.
Kesha. Oh my god!
Wow! Ketchup should be refrigerated cold. I can agree with that. I know some people that honestly don't like ketchup cold. Not weird. I mean, that's weird to me, but it's not weird because some people honestly just don't have their ketchup and mustard and all that type of stuff cold. Beyonce is overrated. See, I might have some beehive people that's watching me. Look, I like Beyonce. Don't get me wrong. I like my Beyonce. Mm-hmm. I love her, girl. I love her. Now, songs I feel as though are overrated that she has. Beyonce is a great performer, and I believe certain songs she can really sing. Now, in my personal opinion, do I feel like she's overrated? Yes. Now, I know the Beehive is about to comment under my stuff, so I already know what's about to be coming. I hate avocados, but I love guacamole.
What?
Watermelon is absolutely disgusting. Watermelon isn't my favorite fruit, I can tell you that. Everyone thinks it's okay to like people, even though it's not. Everybody knows everybody in the DMV. I'm gonna just say that one more time.
Everybody knows everybody in
the DMV. You can't get away from it. Like, it's sickening. Like, you just go to one friend group and that person is just saying, oh wait, I know you from, don't you know? And then you become friends within that mutual friend because you know that one person, and it's sad because everybody knows everybody in the DMV. It can be from social media, it can be within the friend group. You can never step foot out of your own city. It can be your own city in Maryland, Virginia, or DC and go to the next one. Oh, you shawty from, can't even get away from it. You can't get away. Everyone knows everyone in the DMV, and that's just gonna be period. But thank you for watching. This was my first video. I hope you guys liked it. Push that notification bell. Like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. And I will see y'all next Friday or however I'm going to post. But thank you so much for supporting me. And I love you so much. Mwah.